Hey folks, MonkeyKingHero, quick video for you, and we're going to be discussing how to get the western slope of the mountain Sir Joe's father, which is the one located here. Now originally I thought you needed to find a redstone, but it turns out you just need to have a fire ability. So this was obviously, for those who don't know, completely snowed over, and I thought you had to get a red crystal, but no. All you need to do essentially is get a fire ability, so Ambo if you have it starter. Use it on the actual rock itself and it will melt the rock, which will allow you to get the neatly written note and continue your quest. As you can see there, from there we can hit that, will complete the quest and we'll go to the summit of Joel's father. I'm going to continue the quest now, but for that particular section, if you needed help, that's how to do it.